Depot is the latest big box victim of an apparent cyber attack that likely affected the credit data of millions of customers throughout its 2,200 stores. Last December, it was Target. On the Business Courier front page centerpiece this week, the threat is real. Experts say cybersecurity is not something businesses can afford to ignore. From giant multinationals like Procter & Gamble and GE to small mom and pops, hackers prey on vulnerability. Training skilled workers to block these attacks has become a national priority. A local company that does that work says there are many reasons for cyber attacks.
So a lot of times it's about financial gain and trying to get access either to perform illegitimate wire transfers or get information that they could then monetize on a black market, like credit card information, personally identifiable information for identity theft. Or the other side of that is intellectual property that can be used in the marketplace to develop new products and put a company out of business.
Three quick tips to stay safe from hackers. Create tough passwords and regularly change them. Know where your data is and who has access to it. And make sure you can keep an eye on your data. If you don't know how to look at it, you won't know whether it's under attack. For more on this fascinating and important story, be sure to read Andy Brownfield's story in the print edition.